They have no restrictions on their blower overdrive.
I hope I drag them little skateboards down the track.
Their cars are quite a bit more aerodynamic than ours.
Looks like little roller skates with belts on them.
And having a full suspension, which most of them are computerized suspensions.
I think race cars should have doors. That's what it came.
We just got two big tires on the back and two little ones on the front, and we make that work.
You're at Denton, Texas for what reason this weekend?
Kick the full ride book.
Try to run a low 360, high 350. That's, you know, I mean, I've ran a 61 and a 65 before, so, you know, we didn't come here to just play around. We come here to whoop up on them. Well, the last time we was out, we were here a couple of years ago, broke the rear end, and we was up here with Bobby and them, a bunch of outlaw fuel altered guys, and, you know, this we've been busy with the top fuel car the last year or two, so we wanted to come back out here to the Pro Mod versus Altered deal, and we're going to try to run a few more for the end of the year, but what's new? Nothing really.
Thomas Myers. Owner of Thomas Myers Automotive. Got the 69 Camaro nitrous car, 800 cubic inch, rear Morrison power, four stages of Speedtec nitrous, 2300 horsepower, something like that. Garrett race cars. We've only got about 10 runs on the car right now. The best so far is 416. Got my wife here, got the guys from the shop here crewing for me, and just coming out this weekend, do some more testing, and whoop up on these buggies a little bit, hopefully.
Here with Tom Wood, Jack Hesslink. We've got the Sundown Outlaw Fuel Altered. We're using an all aluminum motor, but in this case, it's a Chrysler Wedgehead motor. It's not a Hemi. We've got the heads from Dave Koval. We think we're the only one in the country doing this combination with a supercharged wedge motor on some nitromethane. We don't have a large percentage. Today you see 35% in it. Some of the Hemis can run 85, 90%. You'll see that out here today as well. You know, a lot of drag racers will sit there in the pits and go, I wonder how fast my next pass is going to be. Us fuel altered drivers go, I wonder where my next pass is going to go. You know, there's not really a whole lot of downforce. There's a lot of horsepower. We'll race on some regional tracks, so the track preparation, a lot of times it's pretty good, but sometimes it can be marginal as the evening ends on. So you have to take that into account. You have to be prepared as a driver, and every run's unique and different. Starting line, you got to be in your seat right, otherwise your back will be hurting. Tire shake takes your teeth right out of you. Your eyes get blurry. It's pretty good though. It's a pretty good rush. I've got some video that I didn't really realize. Sometimes I'm screaming in the shutdown area like a girl bungee jumping or something. It ain't good. We got a Chevy 706, two kits of nitrous, Speed Tech, Lenco 3-speed. It's a Garrett 68 Camaro. Looking forward to getting it on tonight. We'll be burping the button a little bit. They'll probably shoot some flames out. It'll be a good time. Fans ought to have a great show.
We let them go way ahead of us.
Okay, yep.
little sideways there. 394 for the rally.
4 pair, yeah. Thank you. I feel awesome. I mean, we have had so much fun out here since I started racing with these guys. This is our fifth race, and we've already won two races, so it doesn't get any better than that. We all work great together. Of course, you always work great together when you're winning, but we've all worked together on different race boat teams that I've driven over the years, so we've all been good friends for a long time, and we're having a blast, but that last pass was phenomenal. I mean, it just about... Right before the lights, I picked the front tires off the ground, and I'm like, wow, this is a ride here, buddy. And it just, man, it was awesome. It was fun.
Nitroluya!